Hi, welcome back to Shady Gaming. I'm Lucy McGillicuddy.
And I'm Monica Luigi.
And we're back with more Resident Evil Code Veronica X.
And this is Claire.
That's Allison Court.
Alright, last time we were remembering what the controls were.
Yeah. Okay. Remember, blue does not mean shit. It doesn't mean you haven't found things. And also be careful how your foot's touching the tray. I don't want you to have another spill episode. Alright, where to next?
Alright.
Who's the expert?
We just did the private residence, like 2 months ago.
One quarantine ago.
I need to... Okay, we got the silver key, a music box plate, and a worrying amount of ammo based on what's coming up.
Yes. We've already spent more time than we have in the Resident Evil 3 remake. Not that it was a bad game, it was just way too short.
Yeah, my biggest issue with it, a lot of people complain that the clock tower was removed. I did not like it.
We at least got to see the clock tower.
Yeah.
For what that's fucking worth.
Okay, so we got the emblem. Did we go back to the...
I don't know, did you?
So that's all good.
Do you not watch this show? Do you remember where you're at?
I'm a college student, shut up!
Uh-huh.
Okay, private residence. We just got done with that.
Mm-hmm.
We got everything we needed that far. So I think we have to do some things in this palace.
Well, there's a door that hasn't been gone through there.
Yeah. And it looks like we have the key for it.
Yeah.
Okay, so downstairs, through there. Okay.
You remember where the stairs are?
I know.
Don't threaten the door, just open it.
You're gonna open for me, door.
Never answer a cop knock.
Oh, it's start still.
Yes, it's start. Yeah, the buttons are all different from modern Resident Evil, so get ready for that. Also, hi. Shoot him in the taint. Shoot him in the taint.
Also, I didn't get the handgun upgrade. Yeah.
Aw, boo, 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 boo.
Gotta make sure I go back there and get it. Because it's back in the entrance. Oh, I took the wrong door. Alright. Oh no!
Lisa, stop screaming like Nyx. Every fucking episode.
Oh no!
Is either that or weird hand jive dancing? Sweet release, Charles. I haven't said a proper Charles on this channel in a hot fucking minute.
Wow.
By the way.
Fuck you. Give me a second.
There's two, by the way. Oh, nice stun lock.
Yeah, you can't just spam arrows, you have to like take a split second to...
You gotta fucking stagger them.
Yeah. And unfortunately, the only thing that does stagger them is explosions.
Look at that blue thing on the floor over there.
Well, first thing first, let's take our ammo. What blue thing? Over here?
Right there, on the floor, like under her feet like that.
Well, she doesn't give a fuck about it.
Oh, well.
It's not Queen, so she doesn't care about it. Sorry, it's not Queen or her brother. But you look important. Ooh, it's hung.
Hey! Alright,
successfully...
Extreme care was taken during transport of all 108 checkpoints were confirmed condition green in accordance with standard procedures. It's currently being sorted. There's one thing I don't understand. We are normally assigned to special missions. Why are we ordered to transport a frozen capsule this time? I understand that this may be classified as top secret, but without knowledge of the contents, our safety could be risked during this transport. This is especially important. The contents are potentially harmful. We would like to ask you to provide us with more information should we be assigned similar missions in the future. I still remember the good old days I spent here in the military training center. Nothing has changed since then. We will gear up for our next mission today. 2300 hours. Honk.
Press H. Press A to honk. Untitled honk game.
Okay, another
eagle.
JD and Turk.
Earthenware pot.
We get it with the fucking vases in this fucking game. God.
Let's see. Oh, it's another emblem.
Yeah.
So we can go back to the military training facility, right?
Probably. I don't know. Can we? Do you have a... Do emblems count as just normal-ass locks in this fucking game?
Maybe. I'm trying to remember. Crap, where to put this?
Good question. Hopefully we'll figure it out within the next 24 minutes. You have friends.
Okay.
Alright, that guy's... Somebody toss my salad! Ooh, look at that super lunge.
It's like the suicide lunge that you can't block from Resident Evil 2, the board game.
Ugh. I kickstarted the Resident Evil 3 version.
Oh, nice.
It's the exact same game, just with more modules.
Just with a guy who can run faster than you.
Yeah.
At least Mr. X was polite enough just to go thump, 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 thump. Nemesis ain't got no time for that.
You have to press, action on these fucking stairs in this game.
Yeah.
Okay. Shit's on fire, yo.
Indeed. Okay. This is just an optional item for, for what I want.
100% drunk through, it's fine, whatever. That's what my Blasphemous playthrough is like.
Yeah, because last time I went to actually a prison, I forgot that eagle plate.
Mm-hmm.
Which is necessary to get the handgun parts.
Actually, it's not true. It's impossible to 100% Blasphemous on one playthrough.
Oh, is it?
There's a major branching path.
So it's like Final Fantasy X2.
Basically, yeah. Oh, I forgot this is the game with fucking Rhea spawning zombies.
Yeah. God damn it. I actually wanted to check the map.
There's a green on...
Yes, okay.
That what you want?
Yes, that's exactly what I want.
Is that the door?
Yeah, I think so. I hope so. Tank controls! I do hope, though, if they remake this game, that they either just omit Steve, or...
Well, they make Carlos better, so... Here's hoping.
I don't know how you... Whoops.
Well, a little bit of extreme prejudice there. I'm sure you won't need those later.
Maybe not. You have to forgive me. He was a cis... white man.
Cis-het white male.
Yes.
Yes. We're the real minority now. We're so oppressed.
I mean, you're they aren't wrong, and well,
choose your next words
and
very carefully.
In the, they're going to be a minority.
And yeah. What are minorities treated wrong in this country or something?
Indeed, they are. But no, they're not going to be oppressed.
Ooh, L'chaim. Oh shit. All that dramatic music for just two assholes? Alright, cool, party.
Then again, it's a homage to the, zombies in the...
The back door of the police station.
Yeah. Oh, wow. You got it fast.
Yeah.
I shouldn't have killed him. I wasted some ammo.
You have... 99 red bullets.
Well, unfortunately, this gun is just weak. That's why the upgrade. And the upgrade is useful. The upgrade is useful for...
Yay! Really?
They don't make explosions like they did back in Raccoon City.
I want to eat that. Because your clavicle is just fucked.
A zombie bit my fucking neck out. My shoulder hurts. Okay, and then we just need to get the...
two options. None of them good.
Yep. And then we just need to get the fire extinguisher into the item box. Well, let's get the ammo first. Ammo!
I have so few bullets, what should I do? I have 10 elixirs, I don't want to use any of them in case I might need them for the last boss. That was the last boss. Well...
And if you use an elixir during the super secret final boss, he will insta-kill you.
I don't need you at
this. Yeah, you don't need that.
Oof, rookie mistake. Keeping the ink ribbons in the fucking,
Well, we have plenty of space in the magic item box. Part of me wants to play the real survivor mode of, Remake again. That was fun. Ooh, can I play Tetris?
Leon email.
Dun, 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 dun. Also, you know the email of this rookie cop that you met for one day, but not your own brother.
I think you made that joke before already.
Maybe, I don't know. I don't think I'll be using this machine again.
Please deposit any metallic items you have in the security box.
No. Well, we'll find them.
Well, that will lock the assholes in that room, though, so you can go around the other side.
Yeah. And more importantly, we need the BO2 gas grenades.
Oh, yeah, right.
Because those grenades make a boss fight from impossible to trivial. Well, to not trivial, but...
manageable.
Yes. A lot of people don't know what these grenades do. What they do is they half the health of any POW they hit. Even bosses. However, you just have to be aware of that. It only works against enemies that are affected with the T-virus.
Alright, looks like you have the fire extinguisher in there already.
Okay.
Is it? Yeah, it's empty, though. Does that matter?
Chris can refill it, I think.
Okay. Oh, are you sure? He seems kind of dumb.
Yeah, he is dumb. Hold on a second. Give us a second. Luckily, I just discovered a new one called Evil Resource. Empty fire. Okay, so Claire has to fill it.
Told ya.
Well, but not in this. In the next area.
Oh, okay.
And then put it in the box for Chris to use in the third area.
Okay. That makes perfect sense.
Okay.
You said something about handgun parts. I'm not seeing any handgun parts.
Yeah, I'm trying to remember where it is.
Let's leave the singing to me from now on.
Oh, that's right. We want to torture our viewers.
Eat. All of my ass.
Gladly.
Okay. Body bag.
No, I don't trust
you. Yeah. Oh, apparently one of our eagle-eyed listener viewers commented that it's Resident Evil 2 where you can shoot the screen.
Oh. There's a demon in my mind.
Sir Alfred's kindness.
Oh.
Anatomists.
I wonder what.
A dick.
His skin?
A beepus. Anatomized. Blutstained.
Ooh. I know where I can keep my bullets. Claire.
There you go.
There you are. I'll keep my bullets in the infirmary. Ooh, and there's a first... There's a fade spray.
Fade spray. Medicinal spray.
It's medicinal, Mom, okay?
Mm-hmm. Surprising no one.
To be fair, that's...
Hi.
Ah, what the hell?
He has...
Oh, he only lightly staggered, not fully staggered. Yeah, I'm gonna have to.
Duraluminum.
Yep, that's what we
Duralumin. Duraluminum. It's a metal fucking briefcase.
Nope. Gonna have to shoot my way out.
Cornered. Oh, too bad you only have like 130 bullets.
That shouldn't have.
That was basically fucking winged him. Well, thankfully you have a red herb in that corner.
Yeah.
Oh, you're gonna need it soon.
Yeah.
All the shit you just wasted. Amateur.
Yeah. I'm not very good at this game.
I can't say shit. I'm horrible at this fucking game. That's why she's in the fucking driving seat.
To be fair, nobody is good at this game. Like, the bosses are just fucking insane.
And they want you to do fucking Nosferatu with knife only. Or at least kill it with a knife, I guess.
Yeah. Or with the finicky fucking, What is... Dead, instantly.
Ka-ka-ka-ka-ka-cow!
There's a zombie in this room! Ah.
There's one extra zombie in this entire fucking room. Oh no! Claire, you've killed thousands! It's a very wet zombie, but, you know. It's a zombie in a lab coat.
It's a zombie eating dick.
Hi. No hickeys!
Oh fuck, you're...
You're in danger. You're in danger, girl.
Yes, I am. I was not expecting him to fucking be a hyper zombie.
Ah, and that was the one you were not hitting.
Jesus Christ.
Oh, I'm glad you got two first aid sprays. You're not hitting him, and you're also...
Wow.
God, he is... not taking the fucking hint.
Yeah, he is not. But I don't have any other weapons. Well, luckily, again. Okay, I called him. Hyper zombies, man.
Like Brad. Ass eye.
If I lay here.
Eesh.
If I just lay here.
Well, again, luckily, the issue with this game is not healing items, it's ammo.
Ammo.
They generally give you a lot of healing sprays,
that
so...
That fucking alone-in-the-dark ass texture in that corner.
They're trying their hardest. No, they're not. What happens if just a fucking random intern just says, hey, he's missing an eye, let's replace it.
Yeah.
Whoa, what is this?
Just, you get that one temp with OCD, and they're like, no, I can't. You didn't bring your lighter. Oop, there's a green herb. You are... Wow.
Well, remember, I had to give up my,
They straight fuckered you.
Yeah. Well, remember, I had to give up my lighter to get the,
Oh, right.
Ideally, we're supposed to...
Do this first.
Yeah.
Party, night time! Oh, Oh, they let prisoners in the weird, weird fucking pool room. Oh, it's a torture chain. Oh! Oh, it's Alfred's masturbation room.
Mm-hmm.
Strange devices, you say? Charles. Honey, you're gonna have an education real fucking quick. Looks like you need to turn someone's crank here. Man, these are fucking speedy fucking zombies. Also, you have a floater. Well, you got double tap shit, baby.
Old watermill.
Uh-huh. Sure, Claire.
Wonder what weird device this was used for. Come on, you know Chief Irons.
Yeah. Claire, you've seen puzzles before, Claire.
To be fair, she did drop out of college, so.
Ah, true. She become a motorcycle enthusiast.
Mm-hmm. Sorry, her alternate universe self dropped out of college for this.
The novelization version. Kind of Dark Souls bullshit.
A rusted sword.
Kind of Dark Souls bullshit.
I'd rather not take it right now. Holding a helmet. Holding some armor. That is.
Oh, gee, I wonder what this is a reference fucking to.
And holding a shield.
Looks like you're... Oh, push the statue on top of that grate.
Oh, yeah.
Tricksy little minx you.
Oh, but there's multiple ones.
There's a grate right there. Oh, there's multiple grates?
Yeah.
Fuck. Well, there's a line on that... There's a line right there. It looks like it can be pushed.
Yeah, but it's in the ground.
Oh.
Well, let's get poisoned anyway.
Alright.
How bad can it be?
I don't know, it can be pretty fucking bad, my friend.
That's why we have the magical power of not doing that.
You heard it here first, folks. Nope, and it's locked. Okay, now you gotta turn my crank, baby. Colonel Mustard Gas. That's it? That's your big fucking security detail, Alfred?
No, this is.
Oh, my mom.
There's a hole in the chest. I wonder what we put in the hole.
My dick.
Well.
No. Oh, that was squelchy.
Ah! I forgot about you.
Rookie fucking mistake. God damn, they get up really quick. You're already missing most of your abdomen, sir. Kiss my thorax.
The piano roll.
Alfred, you fucking little cockshit that has the most fucking convoluted of fucking household bullshit. Did you say enhancement? You could have been using that this entire fucking time.
Yeah, I forgot.
You could have been using that this entire fucking time.
So, we have the burst.
Basically the Matilda.
Yeah. The Claire version of the Matilda.
What's a Matilda by any other name? Oh, you're finally getting low on bullets there.
Yeah, if we want to conserve on bullets, we can just use one single 3-round burst to knock down a zombie.
Mm-hmm.
And then just run past it.
Does this do any greater damage?
Slightly. Not by much, though.
Not enough.
Okay, the piano roll. I think we're done in here.
There's a fuck-ass door behind... Oh. Never mind. Because it looks like there's a behind the curtain.
Oh!
Also, there's...
Bowgun bolts.
Right there.
Bowgun arrows. Not that they're useful. They're only useful, really, if you put powder in them.
The curtain, Charles.
Yeah, sure.
Is that only for Chris, or what?
Maybe.
Because that is obviously a door. Unless you... Do you have a crank in your inventory? Somewhere?
I don't believe so.
Oh, that looks like a fucking crank thing. It's probably for Chris.
Yeah, probably. Or it's just decorative. Oh, save point. Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, yes. That's where we started. Mm-hmm. Okay. I was like, what the hell's over there? All right, we should have everything we need.
This is an optional area anyway. Who's to say?
Well, the piano roll is necessary, but...
Well, then...
Fuck this shit!
Alright, and fuck that green herb, too.
Yeah, again, you were supposed to do this before you go to,
Bitch tits.
Dead
meat.
Yeah.
Collateral damage.
Yeah.
Marvin Brown 2.0.
Alright, I think we have everything we need.
Yeah.
What is that?
That's the item box. That's the reach around.
Yeah, that's the,
Uh-huh.
Yeah, okay.
Uh-huh. Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
Okay, I just need to make sure I go to the other side. You can also shoot faster with in manual mode.
God, quit leaving motherfuckers alive.
Well, I mean, I'm not coming back to this place. Crap. Yikes! Yeah, I went through the wrong door. Sadly.
Oh, that one takes a sweet-ass time getting up. Bitch.
Yeah, it's all randomized.
You're randomized.
Okay, we'll
go. You know what I'm surprised by?
What's up?
There weren't many dogs in RE3 Remake.
Yeah? Like, only, like, one or two?
Yeah.
Bye!
Yeah, we don't need to go through that room, like, at all.
Yeah. I was just checking the security box, make sure I don't forget anything.
Empty?
Yeah, it's empty.
Okay. I was not paying attention to you.
You never do.
Oh, I do.
Alright.
When you guss yourself up and strut around the house in that fucking slut of an outfit, Linda.
Okay.
June, you're wearing pearls again tonight.
Okay. So, to the right.
Of course, it's the middle finger that falls off.
Oh, yeah, fabric glue.
Yeah, but also, I've lost the nail.
Okay, his back is turned.
So was yours, bitch!
I forgot, they turn at the fucking drop of a hat.
Welcome to caution mode again.
I thought he would take his time when turning.
Back sack tracking.
Oh, well.
I love a good back sack.
Okay, I think we have to go
it's
back to...
the guy's ass is the worst. You know. Claire, you're on fire.
Okay, I think we have to go back to the private residence. Yes, because there's a music box in there.
Call that my biography when I'm dead.
What?
Back sack and back rolls. Just kidding. I've never been skinny enough to have back sack.
Back sack?
Back sack. Back sack!
Is it like ab rolls? The opposite?
No, it's like when you... So a guy, you can see his ass. Mm-hmm. Like, he has a nice ass, but like, there's a bit of a gap. And you can, like, see the balls, even though you're looking right at the ass.
Hmm.
It's called back sack. You never heard of back sack? Wesker's heard of back sack. Wesker, do you know back sack?
Claire.
Who are you?
Let's just say that I'm a ghost, coming back to haunt your dear brother.
Wesker?
It seems there's not much explaining to do, is there?
If you think my voice acting is campy, wait till Resident Evil 5.
You'd be hanging about... All the better for me. Now that the cat dragged in this nice.
In the future, I'll also voice Zero from Zero Escape series.
Show up. I must thank you for being such good bait.
No, that's Resident Evil 5.
I don't know what
Wesker,
went on between you two, but you have them all wrong. My brother is not the kind of person you think he is.
I despise Chris.
What are you gonna do to him?
Well, I'm definitely in danger now.
You feel that impact? Now imagine that on your ass. I'm doing that to Chris.
Hold on, let me get a first aid spray in.
That's the shoulder. You keep grabbing, Claire. Oh no.
What? What is it?
Is Ada fucking up again?
Stay there. I'm coming.
Did Ada...
Hadouken!
Yeah, my head would be totally kicked off.
I can't scream what Ken and Ryu say when they do... That's got
Kuriken! Yeah, it's like Shippematsuja Kiku.
Shippuden.
The fuck?
Supposedly an insider told me that a Wesker spinoff game was planned.
Mm-hmm.
But it was too non-horror-y.
Yeah.
So they made it in Devil May Cry.
Mm-hmm.
It was one of the many templates for Resident Evil 4.
Oh fucking hell, I hit the banister.
Including one that became Haunting Ground.
Mm-hmm.
Haunting Ground was both Resident Evil 4 and Clock Tower 4 at some point.
Mm-hmm.
Sorry, Demento, for those of you living overseas.
For those of you who are actually living overseas, because you get free healthcare and, unemployment and all the good shit.
I know the world's not okay, but America's really not okay.
Please help us, or kill us.
$1,200, USD, one time.
Mm-hmm.
Strongest country in the world. It's all they can afford to give us. Spain's giving people 80% of their income monthly. Ireland's giving 85% of people's income monthly.
Nice.
The UK is giving everyone... Boris fucking Johnson's giving people $3,000 equivalent.
And that fucker is, so conservative. Fucking he makes conservatives blush.
How we compare Margaret Thatcher or Boris Johnson? Who's worse?
The one I can't fuck.
Either of them, so.
Suppose so.
I mean, Boris Johnson is just British Trump, but even he makes fun of Trump.
Yeah.
Even his fellow conservatives, overseas, make fun of him.
It's not hard to make fun of Trump.
It's not. You know what is hard? Saying goodnight. Which is what we're going to say to you right now. So please be sure to like, comment, subscribe, hit the bell notification, get shot by Allison Court. What is she doing these days?
I don't know.
Who cares?
She's not Claire anymore, so who cares?
At 59 more people, 666, we will play Devil May Cry once this quarantine's over and Ginger Finchin can sit her ass here. Which Devil May Cry? I don't fucking know. Probably number 2, because that's the worst one. Or DMC.
Oh, the reboot.
The, here, censor my dick with pizza one. The Trailer Park Dante, because he literally lives in a trailer park.
Mm-hmm.
750 Cushy Bussy, 800 subs is our next giveaway. What we're going to give away? I haven't figured it out yet, but, it'll be nice. 1,000 subs, Night Trap. And I'm too lazy to grab the box. But only you can make it happen. So get the word out. Tell your friends, tell your enemies, tell your lovers, tell your haters. Raise a glass, wash your hands, wash your bussy, and stick around for the next one. Have a good night. We love you. Bye.
Obviously,